So as the Lenovo Yoga is booting up, you're going to press F2, come into the BIOS, go into configuration. Under SATA controller mode, you're going to choose AHCI. And then you're going to make sure that secure boot is disabled. And also fast boot is disabled. Then you can change this to legacy support. Change it to legacy first, keep everything else, exit saving changes. Then press F12 as it's booting. With the flash drive inserted with operating system. Thank you.